So, welcome students. This question again you have given. You have given two statements. If A is equal to A22A and debt of A cube is equal to 1728, A is equal to plus or minus 4, and statement 2 is debt AB is equal to debt A into debt B. So, obviously statement 2 is true. So, let us check statement 1. So, debt of A cube is nothing but debt A whole cube is equal to 1728. This implies debt A is equal to cube root of 1728. So, that is equal to, so 1728 is nothing but something like 1728, the cube root is 12. So, 10 cube is 1000, 11 cube, 12 cube is 1728. So, debt A has to be equal to 12. But debt A is nothing but A square minus 4 has to be equal to 12. This implies A square is equal to 16. This implies A is equal to plus or minus 4. A is equal to plus or minus 4. So, option statement 1 is true. Statement 2 is also true. And statement 2 is a correct explanation for statement 1. Yes, because we have used this concept, debt of A cube. Debt of A cube is nothing but debt A into A into A. This can be written as debt A into debt A into debt A. That is equal to debt A ka whole cube. So, debt of A cube is equal to debt A ka whole cube comes from this formula. So, now statement 1 is true, statement 2 is true, and statement 2 is a correct explanation for statement 1. So, that will be the right answer. Thank you.